is almost complete on the Bonner Bridge replacement project in the Outer Banks. Dare County shared this video earlier today. They say the bridge is now more than 90% complete. However, they do say if you're driving on NC-12 in the area, you can still expect some delays there. The bridge will be nearly 3 miles long once it is all complete. And